Tree City Rescue. Let's go! Big Tree City. Big Tree City Rescue. Let's go! Big Tree City. Big Tree City Rescue. Let's go!
Faces, colorful balloons, and smooth-talking news anchors. It's a windy day for the annual Big Tree City Balloon Parade, famous for its huge balloons, a marvelous occasion concluding at the glorious Horatio Bear Monument.
Parade day! Balloons! Parade balloons! Oh, I always wanted to see the famous parade balloons. It's my first time.
Shall we go, then?
Yes! It's going to be amazing!
It sure is! It's gonna be great, isn't it, Splash?
Yeah, I can't wait!
Me too! It's gonna be fantastic! A real doozy!
A real doozy?
Just you and me. Plumbing.
Plumbing?
Plumbing. See? This means it's bonding day with Splash. You are going to teach me all about plumbing, right here in HQ. Oh, and we'll bond!
Hey, Major, I was thinking, with the parade happening and everything, maybe we could delay bonding day.
One moment, Splash. Big Tree City Rescue, ready to rescue you.
Oh, no.
Team to the briefing room. Listen up, team. Mr. Pig has got himself stuck in a bin on the parade path. If we don't help him, it could ruin the parade. And the beloved balloons. Pecky, Flame, Stripes, get him out of there without disrupting the parade. Move out! I have a very special, high-priority job for you. Teach me to plumb.
Right, so, I'm going to demonstrate the basics of plumbing with this broken soap dispenser.
Doesn't look broken. Oh, sorry, Splash. Looks like fixing this will take all day.
Well, if we fix it before the parade finishes, we can still see the booms.
The parade is closing in!
We need to get Mr. Pig out of that bin.
Over here! Help me!
Okay, go over it again, Mr. Pig. How exactly did you get stuck in a bin?
Well, I bought some potatoes to eat while watching the parade and, you know, things got a bit out of hand. How long is this going to take? I can't see the parade.
I can't get him out! Stand clear! We need maximum power!
I'll be gentle.
Stuck in a crater. What do we do?
Come again?
Mr. Pig is now in a crater in the middle of the road, and if we don't do something, we'll have to cancel the parade.
You better take a look, Major. The balloons are all...
No problem. I don't need to see the balloons. I'll simply reroute the parade down another road.
Oh, Major, what if we reroute the parade to go past HQ? Then we can do bonding day and see the parade.
Bring the massive balloons here. Oh, yeah, my, what a creative idea. Yes, I'll do that right away. This route will completely avoid headquarters. The parade must not come past HQ. Never.
Right past HQ?
Right past HQ. There, nowhere near HQ. Stripes,
I'm sending you the new route now.
Major, is this correct?
Yes, yes, totally correct.
Even though it goes over Windy Bridge, the bridge notorious for being extremely windy and terribly unsafe?
Yep.
The parade has been rerouted! Follow me! Much as I suspected. Major, we have a problem. The wind on Windy Bridge is too windy. Oh, the balloons are lifting people into the air.
Oh, no. Secure the balloons to the bridge and get the civilians out of there.
Yes, Major.
Climb back your way off the bridge. Climb back your way off the bridge.
Chaotic scenes as Big Tree City Rescue prevent the parade from blowing away.
Oh! Major?
Oh!
Windy Bridge leads away from HQ.
Oh, Splash. I didn't want the parade to go past HQ, so I rerouted it in completely the opposite direction.
But why?
I have a phobia.
Of wind?
No, of balloons. I'm petrified of them.
But balloons are great. They're bouncy and funny, and when you pop them, they go bang!
Exactly. The way they wobble about, floating like ghosts. But it's the popping I dread the most, and the Big Tree City balloons are the biggest balloons you've ever seen.
I've never seen the balloons before.
What? Really?
I've always wanted to see the Big Tree City Parade ever since I was a tadpole. But I forgot about Bonding Day, and I didn't want to let you down.
I'm the one who let you down, Splash. I used Bonding Day as an excuse to avoid the balloons, and in doing so, ruined Parade Day for you. I'm sorry.
Don't worry. I'll see the parade next year. Besides, the balloons aren't going anywhere.
The balloons are going somewhere!
No!
No!
Oh, the parade!
Major, the bridge is airborne.
Ah, hold tight. Prickles is on the case. I'll
come up with a plan. Oh, plan. Need a plan. Oh, I can't think straight when the balloon's involved.
I've got a plan.
Amazing.
Oh, look. You can see the Horatio Square Monument from here.
Oh, no. We're headed straight for it. Ah! How are we going to stop this bridge?
Don't worry, everyone. We're here! Oh, this is most undignified.
Wow! They're everything I imagined.
No, they're everything I imagined! Oh!
Right, seen them now. Let's get this bridge back on the ground before it crashes into Horatio Bear Monument for Bonding Day!
Oh, Bonding Day! I just popped a balloon and it was fun!
See? Balloons are fun!
Balloons are fun! This is for all those birthday parties I could have gone to. Hey!
They're using Major Prickle's spiky bum as a weapon!
This is for all those hot air balloon rides I missed out on.
Quick, Major! We're running out of time!
I'm on it! This is for the time my sister got married in that balloon factory! Oh!
Yay!
You did it, Major!
All thanks to you, Splash. Bonding Day complete.
Yay!
The Big Tree City Parade's latest edition of A Screaming Flying Hedgehog is a hit. We look forward to seeing it next year. I'm Ted Lister.
Exercise! Ha ha! Oh, it's the most important meal of the day. And I eat exercise for breakfast.
But it's a meal I must eat on my own. If only I could exercise with the team, but I must do it in secret. No one must ever see the sweating.
What are you doing, Major? You gonna exercise with us?
Wait.
Let's get a sweat on!
Sweat? No! There's no need to sweat. Who's sweating? And definitely not me.
Oh, we've never worked out together. I'll join you.
No need. I usually work out solo.
Oh. Wanna lift some weights with me, Major? Really makes you
sweaty.
Oh, no thanks, Pecky.
Check it out, Major. This bike powers a smoothie maker. The more you pedal, the more power it generates. It's great for building up a sweat. You want to have a go, Major?
I can't.
Why not?
The telephone might ring.
Are you avoiding exercise, Major?
What? That's... Why would I? Don't be silly. Telephone! Thank goodness! An emergency!
Big Tree Exercise, how can I sweat you? Really? Oh, no! Team, to the briefing room!
What's gotten into him?
There's been a power cut at the Big Tree City Music Stadium, and the famous pop star Lil JJ is performing a concert there tonight.
Not Lil JJ!
The best pop star ever! I'm her biggest fan.
Excuse me, I'm her biggest fan? Have you even heard her new hit single?
Yes, I have. And did you know that she's playing at a tonight's concert?
Unless we fix the power at the stadium, there won't be a concert. No power, no lights, no sound, and no Lil JJ.
No!
This is top priority. Kit and I will head over to the local power station and see if we can fix the problem. Meanwhile, Flame and Trix will take a backup power generator to the stadium in case anything goes wrong.
Yes, Major!
Move out!
It's amazing to think that little JJ's concert might be powered by my generator. Huh?
But it'll only be running thanks to me starting it.
Oh, no! Trix, fix it!
What are we gonna do? The concert starts soon.
It's little JJ.
We should say hi.
Yeah, but be cool. It's you. It's really you. Hi, hello, welcome. Oh, I'm Flix. This is Train.
Hello, hi. How are you? Sorry to bother you. Oh, Wales is our biggest fan.
Is that so? Aren't you the sweetest? Want to come backstage?
Yes, please.
Like I was saying, I'm your biggest fan.
Second biggest. I'm your biggest fan.
Well, I'm clearly bigger than you, so I guess I'm the biggest fan.
Okay, Major. Looks like we can get the stadium's power back on with a simple pull of that switch.
Oh, good. Just a pull of a switch and off we go.
I don't know we were exercising. I would have worn a sweatband.
Not quite as straightforward as I was expecting, but this shouldn't be too difficult. Just need to... What was that?
Nothing.
Thought I heard a splat.
No splat. Definitely not. No. Are we done? Is the power back on?
Almost. We just need to pull these things 200 times, this thing 800 times, 50 sets of those, push this really heavy button 1,000 times, pull on these, turn on this, then trek the 100 miles. But we have to do it together.
Major? Major? What's going on?
I'm not sweating.
What? The concert's starting soon and we still haven't got the power on.
All that gadgetry will take far too long. Besides, Flame and Trix have it all under control. Get in, kid!
Tonight's concert will feature all my best songs. Much better than last year when I only played all my worst songs. Anyway, I better get ready. It's nearly showtime.
Trix, Flame, everything okay at the stadium? Tell me everything's okay. All okay, isn't it?
OMG, it's brilliant!
Best day ever! It's going so well! So well!
Excellent! So you've got the generator running.
Trix can start it!
April, call! It was my fault!
Oh, well, we could always just go back to the power station and...
It's no good. We'll have to cancel the concert. Cancel it. This is a disaster. There's no power, no way to find the power or power it. No, there's just no possible way to generate the power.
How about we use the exercise bike?
Brilliant, Stripes! We can power the concert by pedaling really, really hard for just a few hours!
Like a really intense gym session!
Yes, let's build up a sweat and save the little JJ concert!
Anyone got any other ideas?
Music is my passion, it's never out of fashion. Pop songs are for everyone, even if they're really long. Like this one, it goes on.
Song is nearly finished. Use every last bit of energy you have.
Thank you. It's been such a wonderful night, and you've been such a wonderful audience.
We did it, team. Let's all go home.
My legs.
I hate music.
The show is not over yet, people. I'll now perform my new hit single.
What?
Huh? It's the new song.
Another song? Okay, who's up for more cycling? Stripes? Stripes?
I was before Kit.
Is it Becky's go?
Maximum power.
Oh, we're losing power! Quick, someone has to pedal!
We can. We've got no energy left. You're the only one who can pedal, Major.
But I can't!
Why not?
Because... I sweat, Kit. I sweat bad. I mean, really bad. Every time the team exercise, I feel I have to hide away.
Don't hide away. That's what I say.
But I sweat. I sweat a lot. Someone might laugh at me.
Friends won't laugh. It's okay.
I should just do it.
You need to show them who you really are.
Show the real me.
We failed.
The concert's ruined.
Huh?
What?
Stand back, everyone. This hedgehog's going to get a sweat on. Let's make this the best concert ever.
Pick yourself up when you are blue. Come, turn on, tune in. Power up, power up, power up.
Wow.
Go, Major.
See, Major, you're not even sweating that much. Where's it all coming from?
You're right, Kit. There's no need to be embarrassed.
Power!
I feel like a new hog. A hog who could sweat as much as he likes.
Yeah. Whoa,
whoa. It's all going to collapse. We need to secure the stage.
Kit, water.
Yes, Major.
Oh, I've been hiding my perspiration away all my life, and there was never a need to. It's okay to sweat, isn't it?
Yep.
Don't be afraid to show the real you.
Oh.
all did it.
Let's hear it for Big Tree City Rescue! When it came to saving the concert, they truly had the power! So all the electricity is generated by that little machine of yours?
That's correct.
So who's peddling now?